river. Well, it's been a long time since I've been in Africa. And if we're going back 2009, when I was in Jamaica. Now, it's been a long, hard struggle here in Africa. A lot of challenges. And now I'm coming off the farm, which has had a lot of challenges as well. But we're getting over those challenges, finally. Now, if we're looking at the diaspora, doing a business in Africa, it's not really that difficult. The business is not that difficult. It's the people that is the challenge. But as you go along, we'll see, and we will look at all the different challenges that we've had over the years.
Michael Jack, female Sunday roast. It ain't the old recession, is it? Is it? I wonder how Michael Jackson's gonna do though. He sold out 20, what is it? Yeah, he's all over the place, mate. They're pushing it. 10 shows, July the 9th. Wow. All at the O2. That's gonna be good, you know. You see, the thing is, in London, man, it's not easy. It's just that we make that shit look easy. I mean, you know, I've got my toothpaste here. I've got my toothbrush right here. I've got my towel, man, right? And, you know, the sunshine. I'm under the sky, just natural living, yeah?
The 21st of September, 2009, and things have not been going very well at all. In fact, it's been going very, very bad.
Yeah.